Well, here we have lots of action in the mini field. Well, actually, this isn't the mini field. This is the school that we used to use to school some of our rescues, the younger ones. But because of the rescue of the Magnificent Seven, we've had to turn the sand school into a temporary turnout area for the minis. And because this doesn't have a shelter, this is what Rod is doing now.